U.S. signs multi-million dollar contract with Johnson & Johnson for coronavirus vaccine. The U.S. Health and Human Services Office of the Assistant Secretary for Preparedness and Response signed a $456 million order with Johnson & Johnson's pharmaceuticals arm Janssen for a COVID-19 vaccine on March 27. Forbes states that it's the largest reported amount spent on a vaccine project to date. On March 20, the U.S. signed a $150 million order with Janssen for a new antiviral, also for COVID-19. Johnson & Johnson expects human clinical studies for its coronavirus vaccine to push through by September 2020. If all goes well, the vaccine may be ready for emergency use by early 2021. Johnson & Johnson are collaborating with the Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center to create a vaccine. They will be using the same technologies utilized in the development of its vaccines for HIV, Zika, and Ebola. However, Johnson & Johnson has yet to test any potential vaccine, making slower progress than others who have started clinical trials such as the Kaiser Permanente Washington Health Research Institute. The World Health Organization said that only two vaccines are undertaking trials at the moment. Johnson & Johnson Chief Scientific Officer Paul Stoffel says that the company will spend another $500 million for the production of a coronavirus vaccine. It will be part of the company's partnership with the U.S., allowing for the vaccine's manufacturing even before approval by the Food and Drug Administration. Stoffel said that it isn't standard, but the crisis calls for the mass production of the vaccine to be ready by next year. He doesn't believe that Johnson & Johnson will make profit from the vaccine. Johnson & Johnson was founded in New Jersey by brothers Robert Wood Johnson, James Wood Johnson, and Edward Mead Johnson in 1886. The brothers aimed to sell ready-to-use surgical dressings and pioneered the first commercial first aid kits. They launched their maternity kits and baby powder in 1894 and the first mass-produced sanitary protection products in 1896. Johnson & Johnson gained a significant presence in 1959 when they acquired McNeil Laboratories and Sidagchemi, AG in the US and Europe, respectively. They then acquired Belgium's Janssen Pharmaceutica, NV, in 1961. Janssen is now known as one of the world's leading pharma companies, with medicine like Imodium, a diarrhea treatment, and Reminyl, an Alzheimer's disease drug, under its belt.